Cherish is the word I use to describe all the feeling that I have hiding it for you inside. You don't know how many times I wish that I had told you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you into someone who would cherish me as much as I cherish you. Perish is the word that more than applies to the hope in my heart each time I realize that I am not gonna be the one to share your dreams, that I am not gonna be the one to share your schemes, that I am not gonna be the one to share what seems to be the life that you could cherish as much as I do yours. I'm beginning to think that man has never found the words that could make you or me, that have the right amount of letters, just the right sound, that could make you hear, make you see that you are driving me out of my mind. Oh, I could say I need you, but then you'd realize that I want you, just like a thousand other guys who say they love you with all the rest of their lives, when all they wanted was to touch your face, your hands, and gaze into your eyes. Cherish is the word I use to describe all the feeling that I have hiding it for you inside. You don't know how many times I wish that I had told you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could hold you. You don't know how many times I wish that I could mold you into someone who would cherish me as much as I cherish you. And I do cherish you. Cherish you. Cherish is the word.